I've said goodbye before to people I love.
Yeah, whatever did happen to Dad?
The character's name is Roberta. She's Jim's mother. This is a woman who kind of fills her day with her dogs and her tennis lessons and, you know, knocking about this huge mansion by herself.
And she's sort of, in a way, created her own prison for her, because while she's now living this very wealthy, rich life, she's lost all of the relationships in her life, including with her own son.
I'm not giving you anymore.
They have a very difficult relationship. Obviously, she can't understand why he doesn't embrace this privileged life.
Is everything okay?
Nothing's okay when someone needs that amount of money in cash.
She loves her son. She just doesn't know how to embrace him.
Are you sure you want that in cash?
Cash. When you see your child in that kind of situation, there's the sorrow of it, the grieving. There's also the rage and the anger.
If I ever have to hear about your problems again, I will never see you again. Do you understand that?
He's looking to get rid of his mother as much as he's looking to find himself. I wanted somebody to be able to play Jim's mother, but at the same time, somebody who has this extraordinary kind of sexuality about it, very fierce and intense.
What'll they do to you if you don't pay?
Break every bone in my body? Go after the family?